Welcome to part two of our Oakland budget series. Why is budgeting so hard? Well, there are two main things that make budgeting so hard. One is when our costs are going up a lot faster than the money we're taking in. And the second is the many restrictions that come on the money that we have that dictates how we must spend it according to the law. So let's talk about those costs versus revenues. We start with an annual budget of $1.5 billion. That sounds like a lot of money, but the truth is that 90% of it can only be spent on particular things. That means that only 10% is completely discretionary. So if we start with $1.5 billion, right off the top, about 40% is required to be spent on voter initiatives that you voted for the library, violence prevention, children's programs, and transportation. Or it's dedicated by law or policy to be spent on specific uses like sewer repair, affordable housing, illegal dumping cleanup, recycling, and parks. Or it's grant funds that we won through competitions, but they have to be used for the specific purposes. That is a huge chunk of the budget so far. Another quarter goes to pay for required expenses like debt service, insurance, pension bonds, overhead, and internal spending. So now we're up to 2/3 of the total budget that is restricted. Another 1/5 of the total is required by labor contracts or voter mandates to be spent on minimum staffing for fire and police. Once all those required expenditures are accounted for, only about 1/10 of the total budget is available for every other government service we provide. For every dollar we spend, 90 cents of it is already spoken for. It's just that last dime that we can move around. But that last dime has to cover all sorts of basic government functions, like our revenue collectors, our IT department, our human resources department, things that we need to just keep government moving. So unfortunately, we don't have as much discretion as you would think. That's the bad news. But the good news is that we are seeing increases in some of the restricted funds for the things that we care the most about. Like I can tell you right now, you're gonna see big increases in the upcoming budget to protect our tenants from displacement and to fix those raggedy Oakland roads. Hopefully, you can get involved also in that 10% of discretionary funding. That's where we have the most ability to change what we're doing now.